Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Dude. Today I am going to solve a question. This question was already asked in ADOBE interview, which I attempted. So the question asked was, you are given two hourglasses, one measuring 7 minutes exactly, another measuring 11 minutes exactly. You are required to report 15 minutes timing using these two hourglasses. So what interviewer asked me was, I have given you these two glasses, this one has got, A has got a timing of 7 minutes and this one has got a timing of 11 minutes, and I was required to make 15 using these two hourglasses. So what my thinking procedure was, let's make 7 out of this, then 7 plus 8 will make out 15. So my problem was, how I will make this 8 part. 7 is easy to be computed. So I am showing you my steps which I followed during interview. What I did was, I let this 7 minutes elapse. Then what the condition, what the situation was, after 7 minutes this A was complete and B was having yet 4 minutes to complete, means this was 4 minutes and this was exactly 7 minutes. Okay, so this made my 7 minutes. Now I was required to make this 8 out of these glasses. So what I did was, next step was, I tilted over this A glass, so it became scenario like this. It was 7 and it was yet 4 and this was 7. So when this 4 got completed of beaker B, I measured 4 minutes. That means 7 plus 4 plus 4. This 4 is yet to be completed. Then after 4 minutes, the situation was, this was 3 and this was 4 and this beaker B was complete with 11 minutes. So I have got the problem of getting another 4 minutes. So what I did was, I again tilted over A, then this became 4 minutes and this became 3 minutes, and B is situation like this, 11 minutes. So when A completed its timing, then it became like this, 7, and it was 7 yet and 4 here. So using this one, I got another 4. So this all made my 7 plus 4 plus 4 is equals to 15. So this was a solution to this problem. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it.